The Jamal Crawford shake and bake is the shiftiest transition move. Here's how to do it. I'm going to attack my defender at full speed in transition. And then off of this last step, I'm going to go ahead and sit down and get wide with a behind the back dribble. And then from there, I'm going to wrap it back around to the other side while I hop step the other way.